Oh yeah, that's what I was looking for. So today I'm going to place 100 players on this island, and we'll see what they'll be doing. I already found the island. We just need 100 players. I think I have an idea. Don't know if it's going to work out. Wow, so many players. That really works? Hey, hi there. And you. Yeah, free diamonds here. Come on.
Dude, where are the diamonds?
The diamonds? Well, I was just kidding, actually.
Very funny. I'm out of here.
Well, all right. Yeah, good luck. Good thing I have spawned the sharks around the island. Oh, well. Yeah, I guess there are plenty of sharks around the island. And we'll have to survive here. Oh yeah, and now we can check out what will happen. Oh, they already started doing something. Wow, someone already started building the house? Is that a dirt block house? Oh, it's Newbie. Hi there, Newbie.
Boom.
Give it back, these are my resources.
No, 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 it all belongs to me. There is nothing for you here.
Guys, what is happening here?
He took my iron from the furnace.
So what? What will you do with that?
All right, to make it fair, take this iron sword.
Bruh. Nice.
Wow, man. I didn't expect that to happen. How did this player manage to build this? I mean, they just started to settle here. I wonder what's inside of it.
Where do you think you're going? No trespassing here.
Whoa, they even have guards here.
Get out of here while you can.
You sure about that?
Yes.
All right. Wow, that looks really cool. I wonder who could build this. Man, how did you develop so fast?
I took plenty of resources with me to this island, so I instantly built this house.
Wow, nice. That's a cool house.
Hold on. How did you get here? What happened to my guards?
I still don't understand how he built it so fast.
Do something with this, cheater. He won't let us develop properly. He is spawning the diamonds and flying around the island.
Ah, he's a cheater, you're saying. Now I see. I don't like cheaters. Oh, look what I found. It's a real village on this uninhabited island. Wow. Oh, and it looks like I'm not the only one who found it. Check this out. These players are just griefing this village. They are taking the food, and that one decided to steal the blacksmith's things. Oh no, he shouldn't have done that. The villager called a golem for help. What? Wow, did you see that? Yeah, they should have griefed this village for sure. Whoa, he did it. He did it. He built a pillar. Oh, it's that newbie again. What is he doing here? What the? Wow, look at that. The villagers started to build a wall around the village so nobody could sneak into it. No way. I didn't even think they were so smart. Look at this massive queue. Where are they heading? Wow, seems like they're getting ready to build something. This blacksmith is giving the armor and swords to everyone. Can you see that? And they are learning to shoot the bow here. I guess the battle will be serious. Come on, villager, let me try it. I'll show you how it's done. Oh, hold on. Villagers, that's not what you were thinking. That was a pure accident. Oh no. Phew, good thing I landed here. Whoa, just look at this. The villagers are making a lava ditch around it. Oh, wow. Can you see that? Somebody's already trying to sneak in. No way. He almost reached it and... Oh, the players started to build their own settlement. Look at those fancy houses they made. They already have their own patches and animals. That is just awesome. And they have a whole mine with resources here. They are developing fast. Whoa, whoa! The zombies are running after them! Come on, guys, run away from here! These zombies will burn under the sun! Oh, they don't care, right? Don't be afraid, I will help you! Good luck to you guys!
Wait! You saved us! Now you are in charge!
Me? Well, all right! I agree! Your first task, build me a villa! Oh, that looks cool! They even have a pool there. Yeah, that's a very decent villa. Excuse me, what are you doing in my house? Noob, it's you again. Get out of my house. Hey, leave my cake alone. That's much better. Wow, triple flip. Yeah, man. Oh, man, stop that. But what happened, actually? Oh, no, the villagers again. What do you need?
Get out of our island or we will destroy you.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Easy, hold on. All right, you started it first. So it seems like these villagers won't get off that simple. We will have to fight them back. Are you ready? Just one second. Well, listen to me carefully. I think we need to build traps around our house. And also, we may need to make a couple of TNT cannons. But the most important, we need potions. Strength, regeneration, and the invisibility potions. Start working on this, and I will collect some information. I need 3 volunteers. Hey, you, in the diamond armor. I'm talking to you and you. Yeah, you in the blue shirt. I'm talking to you. Anyone else? Oh no, noob. No, I'm not taking you. Don't even ask. All right, guys, be alert, because these villagers are waiting for us. And they're prepared plenty of surprises, I'm sure. That's what I'm talking about. They got a very cool protection, but we need to sneak inside somehow. Hey, noob, stop there. They will spot us. Come back here. What are you doing? Well, all right, that's an option as well. Yeah, just as I thought. They are preparing a plan to attack. All right, I know what to do. We must destroy this map. That will hold them down for a while. Any ideas? All right, what do you think, noob? Hey, where's noob? Ah, what is he doing again? Oh, they got him. Well, of course. I think I know what happens next. Okay, plan B. Hey, villagers, listen to me. You're either giving me this map or I will destroy it.
Catch him.
Well, as you wish. Ah, well, I didn't think of it. Run for your life! Yo, get ready, everyone! The villagers are already here! Did you build the traps I told you about? Ah, well, I see. You did. So load the cannons. They are coming here. Let's go! All right, take care of them. Three golems against one? That's not fair. He needs some help.
Bruh.
Ah, no, he's doing just fine. I thought those villagers were smart, but they're getting into every trap we make. Well, that's not fair for sure. Did they really think I wouldn't notice it? But I noticed it. The witch. Even the witch is here. Hold on a second. Catch this. Oh, I guess I confused some ingredients. And I think it's time to run. What, you want to fight me as well? Come on, come here. Phew, too easy.
Boss, we're losing people. We can't defeat these villagers.
Yeah, seems like the plan failed.
You lost the battle. Get off of our island.
We lost the battle? Nah, we won the battle.
No, actually, you lost it.
I have a little surprise for you. Noob, come on. Anything to say about this?
Villagers, charge! Hey, where are you going?
Well, they left you alone here. Too bad, but we'll have to put you in jail. Though we will have to build the jail first. Obsidian? Are you kidding me? Here, take the bedrock. It is way more solid. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. I wonder when this player will understand. You can't just break bedrock like this.
A few moments.
No way! It's been so long and he's still breaking it. Let's help him. I just wanted to help you a little. Hey, who said you can build a bedrock house? All right, I have an idea. Like that, and done. How do you like that? Whoa, noob! I can see you become the head of the prison now. Congratulations! May I see what's inside? Oh, wow, that looks very effective. Wow, that's a real Herobrine. I'm surprised they really caught you. Oh, and you are here. Cool. And who is laughing now? Ha 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 ha. Hey, stop that. We are not so evil. If you pass 3 of our challenges, we will let you go. The first challenge is parkour. You have 3 minutes to pass it, or else I'll send you back to jail. Oh, wow. He's doing good so far. Oh. I guess I was wrong. Oh, hi, noob. What happened? What?